I am Mr. Wegesin, and I teach JP Calculus, and I run our investment club here at the Salle. If I had $10,000, I would invest it in many different things, split it up, including a simple Vanguard fund, which is the safest thing to do, something like Verizon, which is a stable company which pays a dividend, or some more riskier growth stocks such as Teladoc or ChargePoint, as that is more of the future of our economy.